You can change the TPS settings. You can adjust just the front or just the rear, or you can turn the TPMS sensors off completely. That's pretty much what all three of these are, the different options. Next, we have the auto start stop.